the best. Start now. Your time starts now.
Sorry for the inconvenience caused due to technical errors. Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm good evening to all of you. I, Swapnil Gupta, welcome you all to the business plan competition for Drishti 2K15. Well. In the last decade, we have seen some great startups. Some have even proved to be revolutionary. Some have changed the way people behave. Some have changed the way people communicate. Some have changed the way people socialize. And some have even changed the way people eat. But sorry to disappoint you all, we are not going to do any of those. Neither we are here to create any revolution, nor we are here to do any propaganda. We are just here to make your lives easy, convenient, affordable, and obviously memorable. But how do we do that? Before coming to that, let me tell you a short story of Mr. Sharma. Well, he is our Mr. Sharma, who works 6 days a week, is a corporate person, spends 10 hours a day in office, and then he wants to enjoy his precious Sunday with his family, but unfortunately, he cannot. The reason being, he has given his car for servicing, and which will be back to him on Monday. So, the only option left to him is to just sit back, enjoy the World Cup at home, and do all the other stuff which can be done inside the home only and not the outside. Well, change slide. Are you tired of waiting for your car to get serviced? Well, waiting seriously? In this fast-paced life, no one wants to wait for such an unproductive work to get your car serviced. Is it? It is hectic, stressing, irritating, and obviously time-consuming. How does it feel like to actually wait and see your car getting repaired and to wait at the service station drinking coffee so that you can deliver the car back to your office? Change the slide. And for all these solutions, we are here as Auto House for everything you value. Now let me introduce my partners, Himanshu Tulsiyan, Anuradha Ladke, Prakhar Vats, and Amit Sena. Now some conceptual briefing. Features delivered. We service the cars at night, but only those cars who cost between rupees 3 lakhs to rupees 8 lakhs, because the cost of servicing these cars is more or less same. The feature we deliver to is door-to-door service, doorstep service, convenience, affordability, and comfortability so that you can save your precious weekend or even your weekdays. Potential customers and our target customers is the working class, which is busy, working 5 to 6 days a week, 8 to 10 long hours a day, and don't have any time to do unproductive work. Now let me take you all to the current scenario. People don't have enough time for car servicing. Yes, average assumed time for car servicing is 3 months, which is assumed by all the motor companies, but sometimes it even exceeds 3 months because of our busy schedule. The current problems, and the problems will continue to raise because the car ownership in Pune is increasing, and also the working class in Pune is increasing. As we all know, the Pune is a city of migrants. People come to Pune to work. Change the slide. Now let me take you through some facts. Facts of auto industry in Pune. The total number of four-wheelers in Pune is 9,39,574. The top selling brands are Honda, Maruti and Tata. The top 10 best selling cars include 5 hatchbacks such as Wagoneer, Swift, Alto, etc. This data has been taken from the survey of ndtv.auto.com conducted on June 2014. Now the population data. Population of Pune is 94,26,959. Population density is 600 people per square kilometer, and per capita income is rupees 46,000. This was according to the 2011 census, which is higher than the India's per capita income. Change the slide. Now the problem statement. Busy working class working 8 to 10 hours a day, running short of time for other unproductive work such as car service. Now here is our problem statement, and every problem has a solution. For our solution, let me welcome my colleague Prakhar Vats.
A very good evening to one and all present here. We understand our customers. We create a value for them. We create a value and deliver it to our customers. We know that the working class people work 6 to 7 hours a week, 7 hours a day, and they usually get time on weekends. And for all the unproductive work, they only have weekends, and unproductive work such as car services are there. So let me take you to the solution of the problem. For providing the solution to the problem, first we will develop a mobile application. The mobile application will promote through integrated marketing as well as the digital marketing. The mobile application would enable the customer to register to our database. We will make a customer base, and then we will serve them. The application provides a unique feature. The feature will in turn help them to submit a service request onto our database. Once they tap the button of the send service request, a message will be projected onto our screen, and we will immediately deploy an engineer to the desired location. The engineer will go there, examine the car, and will take money in advance, and will bring back the car and service it throughout the night. We provide 12-hour guarantee to the customer. We'll deliver the car in the morning. There's another unique feature that our application provides us. It is the remote assistant service. Suppose the customer wants to fix his car on his own. So what he'll do is he'll call our helpline, and an engineer would assist him and direct him throughout the process and make him fix his car by his own self. Change the slide. Ladies and gentlemen, let me present before you the prototype of our application, the auto outs. The application has three buttons. The first one is the About Us, which tells the customer about our company, its location, email ID, and helpline number. The second one is the Services tab. This tab provides two types of services. The first one is the basic service, and the second one is the remote assistant service. The third is the Registration tab, that is for the new users, and it will help the users to get registered to our database. Change the slide, please. This is the service request page. Here, we have following forms like refer date, contact info, vehicle info, and all the other data required for us to service the car. Next slide, please. Now, I'll present before you the SWOT analysis of our company. Our current strengths are, we provide the unique service, that is the night service. We provide the door-to-door service at affordable prices. Also, we provide time-efficient service. The weakness of our company is that our operations are a bit limited because in the starting we'll open only one workshop, that will be in Hinjewadi. Opportunity. The car market is growing. The working hours are also growing. The customers don't get enough time to get their car service. Also, now I'll talk about the threat. The only threat that is available right now is the potential competitors. They might convert into our idea and provide night services. Now I would like to call Anuradha to take you forward through the presentation.
Now I'm going to tell you about the service mixes. Starting with the product, we have a very unique concept. So as we are providing night car servicing facility, which is very convenient and affordable. And we are also providing door-to-door service where our salesman or our workman would come, pick up your car, take it to the workshop, repair it, and bring it back in the morning. The second P is the price. As a standard price for car repair is $2,500 for a petrol car and $3,500 for a diesel car, we are going to charge the same for night servicing. The third P is the place. As we have already mentioned that we are going to set up a warehouse, workshop, in Hinjewadi, we are going to lease land, that is approximately 2,000 square feet of land on a rate of 90 rupees square meter. For promotional strategies, I would like to call my friend Himanshu to take over.
Thank you, Anuradha. For any startup business, the promotional activity strategy is the one of the most important thing. Now I am going to explain what promotional activities I am going to accept on my business. For the starting promotion, we have talked with the business newspaper like Times of India and Economic Times for the clarification of the product. They are going to charge us 480 rupees and 350 rupees for the every 5 lines respectively. Except that we are going to take some strategy like we are going for the social network like school job, college group and many more things. For this, we need the promotional activities like we are going for the pamphlet services and many more things. After that, we are going for the digital marketing. In the digital marketing, we are using the social networking site like Facebook, Twitter, etc. In the viral marketing, we are using the social media. Against this strategy, we are going to register our company with the portal site like JudgeDial. Targeting if, all the football club, like all the rich peoples are there. As a business strategy, we would follow the market penetration. We are selling existing goods in existing market. The for further process, I will call Amit Sinha.
Good evening, one and all. I'd like to show the projected revenue that we are seeing for our company for first 6 years, as well as the profit that we are seeing. To back it up, how we have arrived, I would like to show you the calculation part as well. Initially, what we are looking at is a fund amount of 40 lakhs for our initial startup. The initial that capex expense that we are looking for is equipment that we'll be having at our garage. We have estimated it at 10 lakhs. This we have surveyed from 10 garages that is present over here near this Dange Chowk area. And second is our mobile app application forecasting. We have stated the forecasted that estimate that we have got from a company. The sheet is with you guys, sir. Third is our infrastructure development cost that we are looking for is 10 lakhs. The whatever the shared the boundary, the infrastructure development would be there. We are estimating it at 10 lakhs. Next is working capital requirement, as it is a service business and we need to highly have a stock of equipment and all. So we are looking at an estimate of 12 lakh in the initial working capital as in deployment of fund. The source of fund that we are to have this 40 lakhs, we have distributed among PE investor and promoters. As we have 5 promoters, have you checked your computer?
First, connect and check.
We are expected to contribute 3 lakhs per person, so it amounts to 15 lakh. And from PE investor, we are raising in a proportion of debt and equity. The 25 lakh requirement that we'll be having from private equity investor, the 15 lakhs we'll be raising in debt, and 10 lakhs we are raising in equity. So the ratio is around 60-40 ratio that we are looking for. Next, I would like to state the WAC calculation that we have arrived. The debt ratio, that debt interest that we are looking for is 18% at, as the mainly the PE investors are foreign investors like Malaysia, Singapore, and they look at interest rate of 18-20. So we are looking at 18% interest rate. Next is equity. We are given as an investor, they might be looking for 20% return. So overall, we are looking for the cost to capital is 16.1%. I'd like to show that in first year we are arriving at a figure of 4,90,000 approx as in profit. But before stating all the figures, I'd like to show our assumption sheet as well, how we have gone and approached these kind of figures. First is revenue. We have revenue for that we are only having a direct app client. There is no other source of fund that we are looking for as of now. So from there, we, as you can see, it's a final calculation, but the bifurcation would be here. Fees. Diesel car, we are charging, we have earlier stated that the market price is 3500, so we are also charging 3500 per car. And for petrol, it's 2500, the same. Number of cars that we have estimated is per day 3 cars for diesel and per day 2 cars for petrol, 3:2 ratio. So the figure that you are seeing right now is 108. It's an annual figure. 720 is annual figure. So we have multiplied and we have reached revenue figure of 55 lakhs. So 50 lakhs, 5 is quite a good amount, but there are expenses as well. So expenses assumption, we are taking land on lease because no PE investor provide capital for purchasing land. So we'll be taking land on lease. The rates have been quoted that 90%, 90 rupees per square feet and 2000 square feet is our requirement. So that's the monthly annual expense that we'll be doing there. Next is salary. Salary, we are having engineers, helpers. There are 5 engineers we are taking 15,000 per month. 5 assistants, that is 10,000 per month. Office salary, there will be an office where we'll be having one manager and 3 sales executive and 1 IT person to handle our app application. So this is our salary figure that we have got. Server, we'll be having a server space as well for our app. The quotation that we have got is 3,000 per year for 1 GB Java server space. So we have got this 10 GB space we are looking for. So 30,000 is our annual expense on server space. Miscellaneous expense, we have kept 60,000 because our employees and assistant will be going to the client to collect the vehicle, so we are taking all the miscellaneous expense under this only. Electricity, we are estimating 1,80,000 annual figure. So maintenance expense is the kind of equipment they require, so that we have calculated. Water charges, we need to have water and all the other requirements for providing this service to our customers, so we have included that also. Raw materials is grease, oil, all that stuff, so we have included that. Conveyance charge is for our assistant and sales executive, we have kept 5,000, so that is 60,000 per year. Advertising costs, we have bifurcated that. Printing costs, we have got 1,20,000, 5,000 per month. Cable, this is local cable advertisement that we are looking for. As our market is Pune, so we are looking for local cable advertisement. And then there is internet expense, that is also 2,000 per month, so 24,000. Depreciation, where we are looking for is 18%. And the equipment life that we have taken is 8 years. Interest, the 15 lakh that we are taking as a debt amount from our PE investor, we are providing that at 18% interest rate. The calculation is shown over here. 3 lakh principal amount, we are trying to just get it off from our payment. So the debt cycle, life cycle we are looking for is 5 years. So explaining this, now we get to know our income statement. This is our revenue figure, 55,80,000. Land lease we have stated, salary, maintenance, all the calculations that we have showed over there, it's all linked. So the total expense we are looking for is 49,73,000. So PBT we are arriving at 60,000. 6,70,000, and as we are, the government norms has come for 25% corporate tax, so we will be looking for that 25% tax we are providing. So PAT we are arriving at 55,250. We have calculated our free cash flow as well. PAT we have taken, we have added back depreciation and the tax shield that will be getting on interest. So we have got this DCF is 6,79,000. We have given you this PV ratio as well. At 18% we have taken the discounting factor we have taken, so discount, it comes to 63 lakh at the end of 6 years. That's it, and further process will be the last conclusion and future plans will be done by our Ms. Anuradha. Thanks a lot.
As we have already mentioned that we are going to have a workshop in Hinjewadi area. To reach our far end region across Pune, we are even going to lease out one workshop in Hadapsar to meet our potential customers. To go online, we are even thinking of launching a website so that we create a larger customer base to maximize our revenue. We are even giving an exit option to our private equity holders after 5 years so that we can capture our own business. I would like to, I would invite Mr. Swapnil to conclude this presentation.
Well, for some conclusive summary, I would just like to state that why our plan was unique, because night car servicing is not provided by anyone else in Pune. Larger customer base through mobile application as well as promotion. Unique and specific promotional strategy for our plan. The newspapers which we have selected are Economic Times and Times of India, because Times of India is the highest English daily newspaper in India. And Economic Times is that newspaper which is preferred by the corporates. Third, promotional mix is unique. Fourth, financial projections have been explained. And we are reaching at around 4,55,250 rupees profit for the first year. And you guys have been a wonderful audience. Thank you.